CBS, two teams trying to turn their seasons around. The Los Angeles Chargers taking on the Tennessee Titans. Chargers coming off the 24-17 loss to Pittsburgh. They were down 24-0 in that game. And we're underway from Nashville. Touchback out to the 25-yard line. That's where Ellen Doink. And this is a 45-yard attempt. Ryan Suck up on injured reserve. Tyro Santos was waived. And Parkey curls it through. Tennessee is on the board. 3-0 lead for the Titans with 6:02 to play. In the opening quarter from Nashville. Tennessee, a big run, leads to 3. He's doing the honors. Rookie out of Illinois. This is a short field goal attempt. Looking to tie it up 29 yards away. McLaughlin knocks it through. 3-all with 2 seconds left. Rivers, he'll flip it to the wide open Gordon for a touchdown. The Chargers cash in.
Boy, really well designed and perfectly executed, obviously, as Rivers had his choice of Sam Tevy, number 69, in the back of the end zone, but tell you got to throw it to the guy that can catch. 7 for 7 on the drive from Rivers, 96 yards.
And Dan, Phillip Rivers keeps moving up the all-time passing list. He is blown by Eli Manning and Ben Roethlisberger, now in sixth place. Extra point from McLaughlin is good. Chargers quiet the crowd. Rivers to Gordon. A little one-yard toss to put L.A. in front. Hasn't been a whole lot of smiling for Phillip Rivers and the Chargers of late. And it's being challenged.
And he's going to be disappointed because Allen did get both feet in. We're seeing some real toe tag going on here. 3 on this drive.
Well, Keenan Allen just raised his hand saying, that's on me.
He's really going to field a completed catch at the sideline. Time out.
So the challenge for Mike Vrabel in a tie game. Another look at Keenan Allen.
Before steps out of it.
Both teams are 2-4.
The Chargers have a very tough schedule coming up. At Chicago, home to Green Bay, and then at Oakland.
Tennessee with the football to start this second half. Jennings is going to take it out of the end zone. Slowed down at the 15 and cannot break away as he falls down at the 17-yard line. Third and goal. Tennessee looking for the lead. Tannehill darts it back in the end zone. Touchdown, Tajay Sharp. The Titans go in front.
Another fastball from Tannehill back in the end zone. All alone is Sharp. Right foot down, left foot down, touchdown. Charger defenders right at the goal line. Nobody more than 3 yards deep in the end zone. 14 play drive, 85 yards, and finished by that beauty from Tannehill to Sharp.
Tennessee in front, 16-10, with the extra point here from Parkey. Tennessee's lead is 6-54. 50 yards or more. McLaughlin with room to spare. 16-13. Titans 10, 55 to go. Fourth quarter in Nashville. Second and 7. Pitcher. Henry with ahead of speed.
Aside by Henry right about here. Another arm tackle fails. Finally, Henry gets to stretch out and get one in the end zone.
7 plays, 75 yards. And now Los Angeles down by 2 scores. Extra point, Parkey. Tennessee up by 10. They show it the old-fashioned way. Oh, Henry. For the Titans. Rivers. Take a deep shot. Separation.
For Rivers, he finally goes deep. He gets what he wants. Austin Ekeler on a linebacker. You can't ask for anything better than that. Wesley Woodyard unable to keep up. Rivers right on target.
41-yard touchdown for the Chargers.
That little hitch route and then down the sideline. Great move by Ekeler to get free from Woodyard.
And 4 plays, 75 yards in a minute 30. McLaughlin, the point after. And it curls it through. Got a 3-point game, 5-9 left.